Cameron Diaz and Benji Madden are reportedly getting married today. The pair have been dating since May and got engaged just before Christmas. According to sources, the couple will wed today at her Beverly Hills home. Party rental trucks and flowers along with the well-known celebrity wedding planner were spotted at the house. Teresa Giudice turned herself into the Danbury Correctional Facility in Connecticut just before 3 a.m. The Real Housewives of New Jersey star was sentenced to 15 months in federal prison for fraud charges. Teresa's husband Joe will begin his 41-month sentence when she is released. The judge staggered their sentences so one of them could be home with their four daughters. Tamara Mowry Housley and her husband Adam are expecting their second child. The Real co-host announced the good news Sunday on social media. "We are thrilled to announce that we are clear blue confirmed. Can't wait to meet baby number two." The couple were married in 2011 and have a two-year-old son.